Here in this problem, three acids are given and we have to write the formula for